the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for popping. Lights are turned down low. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you'll really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. Long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Sitting by the fire's cozy glow, he don't care about the cold and the winds that blow. He just says, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Let it snow.
Ooh-wee, goes the storm. Why should he worry when he's nice and warm? His gal by his side and the lights turn low. He just says, let it snow, let it snow.
I don't care.
Weather outside is frightful, but that fire is delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. It doesn't show signs of stopping, and I brought lots of corn for popping. The lights are way down low, so let it snow, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally say goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you'll only hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbye. Long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Say it's tough, I have had enough. Can you stop the cavalry? I have had to fight almost every night down throughout these centuries. That is when I say, oh yes, yet again. Stop the cavalry. Mary Bradley waits at home in the nuclear fallout zone. Wish I could be dancing now in the arms of the girl I love. Wish I was at home. Waits at home, she's been waiting 2 years long. wish I was at home for Christmas.
Kerstochtend 1961, ik weet het nog zo goed. Mijn konijnenhok was leeg en moeder zei dat ik niet in de schuur mocht komen. En als ik lief ging spelen, dat ik dan wat lekkers kreeg. Zij wist ook niet waar Flappy uit kon hangen. Ze zou het papa vragen, maar omdat hij bezig was in dat fietsenschuurtje, moest ik maar een uurtje goed naar Flappy zoeken. Hij liep vast wel ergens op het gras. Maar ik had het hok toch goed dicht gedaan, zoals ik dat elke avond deed. Ik was de vorige avond zelfs nog teruggegaan. Ik weet ook niet waarom ik dat deed. Ik had heel lang voor het hok gestaan, alsof ik wist wat ik nu weet. Het was eerste kerstdag 1961.